Hey guys, I'm making a video tutorial really short today because I am going out in a few minutes. So, yep. And my new hairstyle. I like it. I do. I just gotta take some makeup off first. You have to turn your face around all the time. Get it out of your face before you start. First, I'm put some foundation on. Let's go. For real, 2 minutes. Looks really good, but it's too much. And then I put it on, but then I put some more on. Okay. Now take like a base or a primer. I'm using CoverGirl Invisible Concealer or something. Oh yeah, blend the foundation. Doesn't really blend. Okay, now put this on your lid. And then blend it in. And then take some white eyeshadow. You want to be like a girl. Put all over your lid. And blend it in a little. And then take white eyeliner. I use NYC number 926. Put that all over your lid. Sometimes it's kind of hard to do, but that's okay. I might do a tutorial on how to do your hair like I did. It took me so long to do. Anyway, then take some white shimmery eyeshadow. I use this kind. It's by NYC 2. It's just plain white. It's the only white one they had. So just put that all over your eye to into the crease and then blend that in. Then today, this is the makeup I do every day, so it's kind of bland. So I'm just gonna use some black eyeshadow today. It's Kat Von D, and it is the Rock and Roll Eyeshadow Duos in Motorhead. Yeah. It works really well. It's expensive, but it works good. I feel like one side's like glittery and the other side's just plain. I'm just gonna use the plain side. Make sure you get in the crease too. And now I'm gonna use some eyeliner. I use cream eyeliner because it doesn't run if you're like sweating or crying or whatever. It just never comes off. So I use the HIP High Intensity Pigment Color Truth Cream Eyeliner 905 Black. It's like the best eyeliner in the world. You can buy it at like CVS or wherever. And just put that on your lower lid. Make sure after you use it so you clean your brushes because then they get all hard and they like together and they get weird. And then I do a wing like that, and then do in the inside corner and a small line against your top lashes. I gotta fix it a little bit, but do it on the other eye. Inside corner and small line along your eyelashes. Okay. Then what you're gonna is put more foundation on underneath your eyes because it's better if you do it after you put all your eye makeup on or just the eyeliner. So what I'm gonna do and then I'm gonna take a brush like this. This is a NYC brush, so you can get them in a set. That's all the brushes I've used in this video. And then you get your white eye shadow back. And then what you're gonna do is just go up towards the brow line. And then I'm gonna put more eye, and then you put more eyeshadow on just to make it a little darker. And then what you can do is take that same brush that you use with the white, and then just kinda drag up the black a little. And this is what your finished look should look like. And then I'm gonna fix my hair. Alright. There you go. Finished look. Hope you like it. Comment, rate, subscribe.